This is Pictar Pro. It makes your phone function and feel like a DSLR. See, every time a new smartphone comes out, it's always about one thing. The camera. They've gotten amazing. Every small detail of the camera is always examined. The size of the sensor, the amount of light that goes in, a new special tech for pixels, and mountains of software and algorithms, as they call it today, AI. When you look closely at the efforts, they're made of two different things. One is to make a better camera, and the other is to make everyone's experience with it a good one. That second part basically means that you and a man who lives in a cave will have the same outcome. Point, tap, and that's it. Nothing to think about or configure. So many unbelievable technological achievements in these cameras that are even more amazing when you can control them and they're buried under mountains of menus. Some of them can't even be controlled at all. Pictar Pro enables photographers to use all the smartphone camera's incredible features while maintaining a great user experience. Here's how it works. I downloaded the Pictar app, then I just slide Pictar on. Now let's say I want to take a picture of our camera guy. I use this wheel here that controls exposure. Then I slowly move the zoom to the desired spot, then a short shutter press for focus, and there, a perfect professional picture. The three P's of photography. I just invented that. That's not even a real thing. Pictar feels and looks just like a classic camera. It has a brass body with a satin chrome finish, just like Leica or Minox. Besides looking beautiful, that metal gives Pictar the firm grip and weight of a camera for better stability. Just like a camera, Pictar has four external buttons and wheels for precise control over the phone's camera and for unleashing its full potential. To really complete the camera feel and help take pictures when the sun glares on the phone, there's the viewfinder. It makes me feel like Annie Leibovitz or Robert Capa. Might be a better choice, being a man and all. Let's look at the features. Pictar comes with an app that detects all your phone's abilities, and in most phones even adds capabilities that other phones have. It also has advanced video features. Just like a real camera, every one of those features is accessible through the wheels and buttons of Pictar. Take for example the continuous zoom, an important tool when shooting a video. With Pictar, I just use the rocker switch. Through the app, I can even control the speed of the zoom. Simple enough even for the caveman. Then there's the shutter release button that easily takes pictures when fully pressed and that locks focus and exposure when half pressed. There's the exposure compensation wheel for better lighting control. It also allows for a quick flip between front and back cameras, you know, for a quick selfie between shots. This button here is called the smart wheel. It allows the user to easily scroll between 8 preset modes, including full manual, shutter priority, ISO, and a video mode offering advanced video features such as white balance, shutter speed, and frame rate. The Pictar app offers so many professional photo and video options, just choose. I'll go with macro. I'm gonna focus on this spider. We couldn't get a real spider? Press the button, and that's it. A macro shot of a fake spider. I can also use the manual focus on whatever part I choose. Because it's a camera, on the top of Pictar Pro, there is a cold shoe connector for LED devices or a shotgun mic. And on the bottom, you can connect a tripod. Another feature I like is that Pictar has a built-in battery and it wirelessly charges your phone when it's in, so your shoots don't end abruptly with a dead battery. Pictar Pro works with really almost any phone as long as it has a phone shape and with most phone cases. Also, it's future-proof, meaning that whatever new OS or new Android candy name will come out, Pictar Pro upgrades to fit it. And there's no setup or pairing process. Pictar's app and buttons work through an ultrasonic wireless system that takes very little energy with instant engagement. Just plug and play. This is the second and more advanced version of Pictar. The team behind it has successfully crowdfunded and shipped the first Pictar, as well as three other photography gear campaigns. This is their best product yet. So if you want to take professional pictures like pictures are meant to be taken, support Pictar and make the most of your smartphone camera.
This is MOFT, the lightest adhesive laptop stand around, tailored perfectly for mobile working. It's practically invisible, but still comforts your neck and shoulders anywhere you work. The MOFT stand is as light as a pen and thin as a coin. Simply fold it when you need and unfold it when you're on the go. No need to carry around anything extra in your bag. With two elevation adjustments, MOFT optimizes your sitting posture, reducing neck pain and soothing your wrist when typing. Take discomfort completely out of your work. The unique material and triangular structure makes it capable of holding up to 18 pounds. The removable plastic means it's detachable and reattachable to your computer, giving it zero chance to fall off and leaving no residue on the surface. Typing on MOFT feels like using a metal stand, undisturbed, laser-focused on what you need to do. Adaptable to a wide variety of environments, fitting all types of MacBooks and colors. This is MOFT, an invisible yet reliable stand for your ergonomic comfort. MOFT.